your husband's father? Thanks to a wealthy Scandinavian investor, we're going to start publishing it.